When I was a lad, an old chap was a clerk over hills and meadows we'd play. Just a boy and his dog, we were both full of fun. We grew up together that way. I remember the time at the old swimming hole when I would have drowned beyond that. But old Chad was right there, to the rescue he came. He jumped in and then pulled me out. As the years fast did roll, old Chep he grew old. His eyes were fast growing dim, and one day the doctor looked at me and said, I can do no more for him, Jim. With hands that were trembling, I picked up my gun and aimed it at Chep's faithful head. I just couldn't do it. I wanted to run. I wish they would shoot me instead. He came to my side and he looked up at me and laid his old head on my knee. I had struck the best friend that a man ever had. I cried so I scarcely could see. Old Chep he has gone where the good doggies go, and no more with old Chep will I roam. But if dogs have a heaven, there's one thing I know. Old Chep has